Myself, Dhananjay Dixit, Senior Chemistry Faculty, Career Point, Kota. Wish you a very happy Diwali.
Hello everyone, this is Vivek Mishra, Senior Biology Faculty, Career Point. Wishing you very happy, sweet and precious Diwali and hoping all your wishes will come true in this Diwali.
नमस्कार भाइयों बहनों, मेरा नाम कौशल कुमार है। मैं फिजिक्स फैकल्टी कैरियर पॉइंट बहरोड की तरफ से आप सभी को दीपावली की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं।
Priya
and I am Kezia Francis. We are telling about Diwali festival.
Diwali is a Hindu religious festival, also known as Festival of Lights.
On this day, Lord Ram returns to Ayodhya after 14 years of Vanvas.
All the people of Ayodhya celebrate this day by lighting diyas and lamps.
On this day, we worship Ganesh and Lordess Lakshmi Ma.
This day gives us inspiration to fighting from evil. Thank you. Happy Diwali.
Hi friends, my name is Bhavna
and my name is Tripti.
Today we are going to present a speech on Diwali. Diwali is a happy festival of India. It is also known as Deepavali, which means rows of lighted lamps.
Diwali is a 5-day festival. Diwali third day is the main day of Diwali. On this day, Lord Rama returned to Ayodhya after 14th year of exile.
This festival is celebrated in the month of October or November every year.
Streets and houses are decorated with lights, lamps and rangoli.
The people also prepare some sweets to eat and distribute to their relatives and friends.
We wear new clothes and at night we worship Lordess Lakshmi and Lord Ganesh.
This day is also known as the birth anniversary of Lord Dhanvantri, who is the father and the teacher of Ayurveda.
Diwali is a festival of joy and happiness.
Thank you and have a nice day. Please like and share this video.